Like a lunar marvel, the MSG Sphere's unique spherical design promises a 360-degree immersive experience, engulfing you in sights and sounds that transport you to another dimension. The MSG Sphere, a collaboration between Madison Square Garden Entertainment Corp. and Las Vegas Sands Corp., promises to be a state-of-the-art entertainment venue like no other. With its futuristic spherical shape, the venue is set to redefine the Las Vegas skyline and elevate the city's reputation as the entertainment capital of the world. The construction of the MSG Sphere began in 2018, and the venue is set to open its doors to the public soon in September. Standing at an impressive 366 meters in height, this engineering marvel is designed to accommodate over 17,500 guests, providing an unparalleled and immersive experience. The sphere-shaped project was designed by Populous, and its interior would include the world's largest LED screen. MSG initially estimated the project cost at $1.2 billion. In February 2020, the company said the cost had increased to $1.66 billion as a result of design changes consisting of guest enhancements. The cost continued to increase, eventually surpassing $2 billion due to the 2021-2023 global supply chain crisis and the 2021-2022 inflation surge. With a final expected cost of $2.3 billion, it is the most expensive entertainment venue in Las Vegas history, beating out the $1.9 billion Allegiant Stadium. The dome's roof required 3,000 tons of steel. The roof started to take shape in March 2021, as crews began the installation of 32 trusses, each one weighing 100 tons. Truss installation reached the midway point in May 2021, and the crane had to be moved to the southern side of the property to install the remainder. Because of its size, the crane's relocation took 2 days. The dome was topped off on June 18, 2021, and work was already underway on an external exosphere that had been built around the dome. The exosphere is made of LED light panels which will be visible from several miles away. It is 30% taller than the dome. Work on the sphere's interior began in August 2021. What sets the MSG Sphere apart from traditional venues is its innovative technology. The spherical design allows for 360-degree visuals and sound projection, creating an all-encompassing sensory experience for the audience. With its ultra HD LED screens and sophisticated sound system, every seat in the house promises an up-close and personal encounter with the performers. But the MSG Sphere doesn't stop there. The venue aims to provide a truly interactive experience for attendees. Patrons can engage with augmented reality and virtual reality technology, blurring the lines between reality and imagination. The immersive experience extends beyond concerts and shows, offering opportunities for corporate events, gaming experiences, and educational presentations. The arena will primarily host awards shows and concerts, in addition to other entertainment events. Though not designed to fit a traditional arena layout for sports such as basketball and ice hockey, it can host ring sports events such as boxing and mixed martial arts, as well as esports tournaments. Sustainability is a top priority for the MSG Sphere. The venue incorporates advanced environmental practices, from energy-efficient lighting systems to waste reduction strategies. It also aims to be a zero-carbon emissions facility, aligning with Las Vegas's commitment to a greener and more sustainable future. Beyond its entertainment value, the MSG Sphere is set to have a significant economic impact on Las Vegas. The venue is projected to create thousands of jobs during construction and generate substantial revenue for the city through tourism, events, and related businesses. A new name, Sphere at the Venetian Resort, was unveiled in 2023. On July 4, 2023, the Sphere's LED exterior was illuminated during Independence Day celebrations in Las Vegas. The venue is scheduled to open on September 29, 2023, with U2 as its first performer in a residency titled U2, UV Actung Baby Live at Sphere. It will mark the group's first live show since 2019. MSG plans on hosting 4 to 6 residencies each year at the Sphere. The company is also scheduled to debut a show, Postcards from Earth, at the Sphere in October 2023. The venue will employ up to 3,000 people. As we conclude our exploration of the MSG Sphere, we're left in awe of the possibilities it holds for the future of entertainment. Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on the latest developments in architecture and engineering. Thank you for joining us on this insightful journey. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of the world.